My name is Andrea Vargas. My major is civil and construction engineering, and I graduate spring of 23. As long as I can remember, my dad has been in the construction industry at least about 20 years. Growing up, he made it a point to take us out throughout the city. He would take the long route home and kind of point out, hey, look, we're working on this project right now, or I was able to work on this. I wanted to be, you know, like my dad, being able to say, I built this, I came from this, and I'm adding to this. My overall experience at UA Little Rock has definitely helped me have a sense of belonging in the community and continue advocating for my communities, which, you know, involves women and STEM, as well as Latinos and STEM. Representation to me has always been important growing up. I took it as far as becoming president of the Society of Women Engineers here on campus. And every time I meet another peer who is female pursuing a degree in STEM, I make it a point to let them know, like, you belong here, you have a place here, you will excel here, and there's a place for us. Another great program was the C-STEM Scholarship. Through that program, I actually got to meet my really great roommates, which we're like the bestest friends now. Shout out to Taylor and Megan. I love you guys, because without them, like, I wouldn't be the person I am today. Getting a little emotional because I love them so much. The current internship I have is with CDI Contractors. We were actually working on the UAMS project. They have a generator plant, and each month we were switching positions to kind of get a different feel for the different job opportunities you have within the construction field. And being able to get that hands-on experience outside of classroom is definitely an important thing to get out of internships, because what you can't learn in books, you learn hands-on. Being able to see that most of the construction laborers are still majority Hispanic is still kind of comforting, because again, I see my dad and most of them are very encouraging. They tell me, oh, my daughter's also going to school, or my son's also going to school, and it's very encouraging, because being able to see how Hispanics and Latinos are still, you know, maybe underrepresented, but also still very important to our development as a city and as a country as well. UA Little Rock has provided a sense of community where I've been able to develop myself as a person. And overall, UA Little Rock has been my home and will always be my home.